celebrate music with you guys tonight. It has been 4 long years, almost to the day, that we saw this guy knows, that we stood on this very stage, in this beautiful city, in front of all of you beautiful people, and I gotta tell you, it is wonderful to be back. We are so lucky. It also means that we can finally celebrate our 2020 album, Rise Radiant. Yeah! With another song from that album, and its name is Slow Violence. When the moment comes to light the lost of its eyes on you, leaving us no legacy but residue. As we preach our promises, fear is always there. We'll be right back. going to jump back in time now. I got a quick question for my friends down in the front here. You guys ready to get rowdy? As I can see some hats and some faces down here that look like they want to fuck some shit up. Woo! We're going to play a song from our album Bloom from 2015 now. This is a song called Rust. We're crazy, but we can. It's really not that big, but I'll take it. So guys, we've been on tour now for roughly 6 weeks, so we're all insane. So if we talk to you after the show and it doesn't make sense, that's why. The Australian part is the other part of why. But one of the fun things that we've been doing, while we've been traveling around all across Europe, Latin America, and finally right here in Atlanta, is we've been trying to collect the world's loudest g'day, mate. For funsies. So we'd like to try that with you right now, is that okay? Yeah. Alright, so on the count of three, I want to hear your loudest g'day, mate. On one, two, three!
G'day, mate!
Holy fucking shit. I thought we were going to have to warm up, but that was fucking killer. Well done, guys. Pat yourselves on the back. Official Aussies for a day. The other thing that we like to do is teach just a little tiny bit of nonsensical Australian slang.
Yeah!
In particular, and this one is one of my favorites. It's the simple, yeah, nah. Which by definition is the word yes, followed by the word no, which of course means nothing. Outside of context. Because if you say it like this, yeah, nah, it means no thank you. No, absolutely not. How dare you. But if I was to come to you and respond with, yeah, nah, that means you son of a bitch, I'm in. Thank you so much for asking. But for the purposes of today, we're going to go, yeah, nah, on three. One, two, three.
Yeah, nah.
How you can tell it's a prog audience when it's the most melodic shit you've ever heard. But since you guys feel like having a sing, we're going to do something that we also like to do. Now, but first I'm going to introduce my buddy Josh on the kit. Everybody make some noise for Josh Griffith! The man, the myth, the drummer for Caligula Sauce. Okay, back to me, please. Thank you. Josh is going to give you a two count, and it's going to sound like this. And you are all gonna sing, we are all. You guys wanna give it a go? Let's have a practice.
We are all.
It is a prog crowd, isn't it? I think you guys are ready. You wanna do it for real? Alright, let's go, people. We'll be right back. ProgPower, thank you so much. You guys are in fine voice tonight. Woo! Now friends, we're going to return to Rise Radiant now for a little bit. Now this is a song that is really important to us, because it has a message that we feel is really important right now. And that is that over the last 4 years or so, we've all been some, shut the fuck up. Over the last 4 years or so, we've all been through some serious shit. None of us have come away unchanged from all of that. And I know that during that time, and even now, from personal experience, sometimes those feelings of hopelessness and helplessness and shame can feel overwhelming and too much to bear. And in those moments, it might be difficult to think about living the rest of your life, and the weight of that might be too much to carry. But what I want to tell you is this, that in those moments when you're feeling those feelings and the rest of your life feels too heavy, you don't have to make it for the rest of your life. All you have to do is make it until tomorrow. Woo! Thank you. This is a song called Salt. Radiant vinyl is available from merch stand right now, and one person is interested. Thank you. It's the last in the fucking world because this is the very tail end of the Rise Radiant tour. I can't think of a better way to fucking finish it, guys. So now that we've got that little bit of grind culture, hustle culture out of the way, by merch, guys, fuck. This is a song called Ocean Rise.
Thank you.
Thank you. You guys still doing okay? What about all my friends on the top? You look very confident. Now, you guys know that we like to have a joke and we're lighthearted Aussies and all that bullshit, but one very important thing that we like to do whenever we tour the world, as we are now able to do, is to try and bring with us a message of love and of peace and tolerance and openness and understanding, which is becoming more and more important every day. To a show like this, particularly an event like ProgPower Festival, which as you guys all know is like, it's family. All of you guys, a lot of you come every year. It's a beautiful thing, it's beautiful for us as well to witness this. When you come to this festival, the vibe and the emotions and the things that you're feeling right now, this positivity together, if you can take a little slice of this into the next day and the day after that, then each of us can be a part of chipping away at this fucking bullshit and the negativity and the way that we fucking talk to each other. And that's take some of this with you, some of this love into tomorrow with you. Thank you guys. This is a song about love. Oh. 2015 now for a minute. It was simpler times. Times when we would wander around muddy Australian bush singing to the trees. But this next song is for those that we've lost, knowing that they're never truly gone if we remember them together. This is a song called Firelight.
Thank you. Friends, give me your hands and remember with me.
Alrighty, friends. We're going to take you on a little journey with this next one. And I hope that you'll join us. This is a song from all the way back in 2017. It's called Graves.
Thank you.
we do have one more for you. Once I catch my breath. It has been an absolute delight to be back, but I have a memory. A single memory from the last time we played here. When we finished the set, in the year 2019, I said the words, "We do have a new album coming next year and we will return to the US." And in doing so, I cursed the fucking world. Because it wasn't to be. But I want to leave you with this, not just because we're not superstitious people, but also because it's true. We have a new album coming next year. This one's called Dream the Dead. Thank you guys so much. Thank you. You truly are the best. Now, we would love to get a photo with you guys if we can. But we're not going to do it without our trusty crew. They're on their way up right now. Let's get a check.